in this project right here, this is my solo album, and I just used programmed drums for all of my solo album because I could get the drums to be exactly the way I wanted it. It's something that can drastically affect the way that a riff feels and the way that a riff sounds and the way that a song flows. You can get a final product out of programmed drums. Even producers might just assume that they are live drums. Well, let me tell you how I use it with my band.